They how you looking stupid.
Call me Mr. Matchmaker, bitch, I'm feeling like I'm cute.
Yeah, I'm fat, but you hella skinny, looking like a toothpick.
Talking all that shit up on the
B-Y-M-A-O-F-A-A-I-T-Y-N-T. And Bamafatine stands for
because you made an OnlyFans account and I told you not to. It's my job, all of your shit's from me, I got my doing that.
Damn right we are. Now don't move with your Amber Rose looking ass.
Yes, I know I look like her.
Amber Rose is a girl.
Okay, I guess I'm just cute or whatever.
Shut the fuck up. Gotta call for backup real quick.
Backup?
Yeah, backup. It's like 17 of y'all. I gotta get...
There's three of us.
Yeah, but you know, like a couple of y'all ain't my villains.
I belong to the streets. I ain't exclusive to nobody.
Yes, you do. It's not...
Fuck, these villains for everybody.
Damn it, it's fucking Batman again. Whose turn is it?
I know it ain't my turn, playboy. Uh-uh.
Well, damn it, I just went yesterday, so I know it's not my turn.
Bro, actually, I went yesterday, so it is back on you.
This is some old bullshit, man. I don't want to go again.
Hey, where's Wonder Woman?
Hello?
Damn, about time somebody pick up. I was about to say, nobody come to work today? What the fuck?
Who is this?
You don't see it on the call ID? It's fucking Batman. Who's this?
Batman, what the fuck are you calling my phone?
You're not at work. How you answered the
bro,
phone?
Bro, you called my phone.
No, I didn't. I called the Hall of Justice phone.
Oh, my God. They don't forward this.
Forward what?
Batman. The call to me. I'm off today. I had surgery.
Batman, you off?
Hold on for a second, Diana. I know you see me on the goddamn phone.
Bro, why you just want to fucking subdue us or some shit?
Because I got people for that. I got people on the way to subdue you.
But why you just can't?
Asking me so many fucking questions, Lex. Diana, what if, can you just come through real quick? These niggas about to jump me.
No.
Anybody ever seen this nigga power?
Diana, please. They about to fuck me up.
Just use your gadgets.
Bitch is like 17 of these motherfuckers.
You ain't got no powers, do you?
You think I'm just coming out the house as a bat and not having powers, nigga? Hey, Diana, they catching on. Please.
Oh, goddammit, fine.
Hey, Batman, based on the fact that I don't think you got no powers and I don't think nobody else is coming behind you, we're just going to murder you and leave.
Not so fast.
What the fuck?
Hey, who the fuck this is, bro?
What in the fuck are y'all talking about?
Oh, God. Bitch, is that Wonder Woman?
No fucking way.
What the fuck is wrong with y'all? Who else is gonna
bitch,
be?
I don't know, but oh my God, what the fuck happened to your
ain't
face?
Ain't nothing wrong with my face. I just had Botox.
Are you sure you weren't stung by a Kryptonian
are you
wasp?
Sure you're not allergic to everything on Earth?
I just told y'all I had Botox. I know I look younger, but it's not that big of a deal.
Bitch, your forehead look like it absorbs souls.
What?
You're gonna land a helicopter on that
bitch forehead got a forehead.
Oh, nah, she got a 14 head.
She got memories from before she was born.
She look like goddamn with a side of whoa.
Take me to your leader head ass, bitch.
Bitch, headbutt meteors back in the space.
That bitch can headbutt all east side Chicago.
Shut the fuck up. All of that's impossible. And you know what? Who the fuck are you supposed to be, Lex? A fucking dominatrix, Mr. Clean? You look fucking stupid. You look like a cockroach, and you look like Jeff Goldblum on Ramadan if he was anorexic.
Hold on, bitch. I ain't even say nothing to your neck had an idea light bulb
God
looking
ass. Ass. That's what I'm talking about, Diana. Let's go ahead and arrest him.
And on that note, Batman, you on your fucking own since everything's so
hold up, what you talking about? Wait.
Oh, see, I knew he ain't had no powers. Zap his dumb ass.
Wait a minute, chill.
Yep, I'll admit it. I forgot what I was sad about.
Perfect.
Wow. Good stuff.
Okay, three characters trying to defend me, three trying to attack me. First up, Baby Groot. Next, Spider-Man. That's better. And my final defender, Captain Marvel. Okay. Now, to see who's trying to attack me. Is he a fucking double agent? And my next attacker What the hell? And my final attacker. What kind of bushwhack job is this? I thought these were the Avengers, not the fucking mob.
Why the hell is a skunk in our bathroom for some reason?
Stop the car! Stop the car! I didn't freaking listen to you.
Where are you going?
I'm walking.
No, you're not. Get your ass back in this car.
No.
Get your man, get your stupid ass back in this car before I hit you with it.
Do it.
Damn. He really about to rock my shit.
Yeah, very risky to make jokes now. Very risky to be racist. Being racist now, very risky. You lose your job. You get ostracized from society. You make headlines. That's why if anyone's ever racist around you now, you know they trust you. It's kind of this weird, bittersweet moment, you know? You're on a smoke break with somebody. He's like, oh, man, I can't stand Mexicans. You're like, holy hell, you're full of hate, but I didn't know we were so close. Jesus Christ. I feel like racism and smoke are a lot alike, you know? Like in the 50s, everybody did it. Now we know it's bad. We're trying to cut back. But some people just can't quit. We should treat racists the way we treat smokers. Now you're at your day job. Some guy's about to tell a racist joke. You're like, hey, take that shit outside, huh? Just a bunch of guys out in the cold. Oh, goddamn Jews, huh? If I don't take those racist breaks, I get cranky. And I go to restaurants. How you folks doing? You want the racist section or non-racist? Well, we've had a few drinks. Better go racist. All right, well, it's your funeral. The kitchen is heavily Hispanic.
Bitch, motherfucker, I be blanking out, be matching out. The color of my whips, I'll be backing out. Up on the top, my money ain't really perpetual. They nigga got no spine, we call him a vegetable. Rubbish call me tic-tac-toe, she get the X and O's. Hugs and kisses for one night on my little boat. Look at the top of my head, horns go gold. Bill Nye, the science guy, Philly, white lab coat. I'm a nicotine soldier, state drink, cyanide. Finger fucking my love, fuck four leaf clove. Break the world over, I'm ready to die tonight. They had shit to the ass, I bet on my shoulders. Carbonate water. Nigga been poppin' like a cherry coke soda that I shook in October. What it was told you to make you bend under pressure like the fucker was a folder.
Doc checking in. Hey, Chaz, you stink, bro. You musty, bro. I smell it from here.
Stop fucking trying me, bro. You always fucking trying me.
Shout out to my boy Chaz. He got an anger problem. He say he don't, but he do. I don't care.
Shit on my face, bro. What the fuck? Why the fuck you always play?
Hey, bro, calm down, bro. It's cool.
Boy, I be trying to
tell you. Used to wait, he's in the fifth grade. You remember that, Chaz?
Oh shit! Are you crazy, bro?
We just got on this roller coaster and this man just screamed the whole time.
Stop fucking lying.
Yes, you did, bro. You always screaming like a girl, but yeah.
Chad, you trying to get naked, bro?
What the fuck? Like, you a gay dude.
No, no, no. Look, the drink, the drink.
Really soon, we'll see you naked.
Send this to the person that you know for sure is not watching the TikToks you send them. If you received this and you're actually watching it right now, send a titty pic to the person that sent you this. It's the only fucking way to prove that you even watched it. I don't make the rules.
Yeah. I'm a track star.
Yeah.
I'm a rock star.
Yeah.
I'm a go to Mars.
Yeah.
I'm a go to Venus.
Yeah.
Can I see your penis?
Dragon Ball be like, Super Saiyan Punch, Universal Slam.
What would you do for a Klondike bar?
You still hit like a bitch, motherfucker.
Ma'am.
Auntie.
In any way I can help. One moment, ma'am.
Oh.
Yes, ma'am. Please hold. One moment. Let me tell you something, skinny black bitch. I'll beat your motherfucking ass up. You see I'm at work and you hear moaning in my goddamn ear like a goddamn freak. Bitch, I will beat the fuck out of you. Bitch, I'll beat your asshole. I will beat the fuck out of you. Hold on, bitch. Hold on. Hold on, ho. I'm so sorry. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
I'm from the M. Ah. Crooked letter, ah. Crooked letter, ah. Humpback, humpback, ah. Make them all die. I told y'all I was never scared. I ain't never scared.
My money's on me, kicking your bitch ass all night long.
Going to
can't be a pimp if you get owned like a hoe.
I guess you just can't hang with the dirty.
Dang, girl. Are you depressed? Because I really want to hang with you.
Ah, here we go again with this bullshit.
Girl, are you stairs? Because you take my breath away.
Wait, that one was actually pretty good. Nice.
Baby, if you were a transformer, you would be Optimus fine as fuck.
Wait, dude, why are these actually good? What's going on?
Baby, I can't turn water into wine, but I can make you mine.
I think I'm actually gonna use that one. What the fuck?
Baby, do you like seafood? Because I got crabs.
Ah, come on, dude. You were on a roll.
I thought it was funny. Shut up. Girl, are you Addison Rae's new song? Because I'll never play you.
But what if she's a fan of Addison Rae?
Well, then she doesn't need a boyfriend. She needs a better taste in music. Well, looks like we're done for now.
Great. Now when's part 4 coming out?
Okay, bye.
Hey, wait up. Get your bitch ass back here.
Vote for me for president because I'm about to tell you the same shit the last one told you. We're going to make more jobs in America. I just can't promise you're going to get the bitch. I'm going to tell you everything they told me to tell you.
What are your plans for America, Mr. President?
I'm going to help people.
What are you going to do about crime?
Good question. We're going to help people.
The water in Flint, Michigan is still fucked up, Mr. President. What are you going
to
do about it?
Son, I was waiting on you to ask that, and we've been thinking about this for a long time. Listen to this.
We're listening, Mr. President. We're going to fucking help people.
I love black people. I got black friends. We just can't do nothing for you, motherfucker.
Mr. President, what do you think about the incident that happened in Atlanta, Georgia, when the police pulled up on Roger Brown and said, "Die, you dark," and they killed him?
Oh, I have black friends myself. Hey, kiddo, that bully that you had, we talked to him about bullying and we suspended him for 3 days. You ain't got to worry about that no more.
What the fuck did you do?
You stopped him from whooping my ass for 3 days. Bitch, you think he don't know one of the people he punched down told on him? What the fuck gonna happen when he come back?
Wait a minute.
Matter of fact, bitch, don't worry about it. They make stuff for these types of situations. Tools. I've been trying to be a good fucking student, but don't worry about it, cause he coming back. And if that motherfucker breathe on me wrong, I'ma expel that bitch from life. I gave you motherfuckers a chance and you fucked me. But if he do anything else to you, we will handle it. Bitch, if he do anything else to me again, I'ma handle it. Permanently. I'ma tell you what the fuck you can do. If that bitch touch me, you can organize his candlelight and his fucking balloon release. Cause that's all gonna be left. Tell the teacher, they said. They'll help and you fucked me. But if I would've beat that bitch to pieces, we both would've got suspended. Y'all don't know what the fuck you doing. But like I said, if that bitch come back and get the swelling all up on me and shit, you can pass out his custom t-shirts that I'ma put that motherfucker on.
I can't believe I trusted you bitches.
Talking to them, you should know you can go.
What the fuck was that guy doing?
Where the fuck did that guy think he was going?
What the fuck were those guys doing? The weathermen come to bring us
sugar and tea and rum. Where the fuck did that dude come from?
Hey, fellas, ready? Come here. I'm on the floor, back out, fucking funny for the gear. Tell me that you want me, that's just that I always like God. Bitches love me like the three musketeers, bitch. Stick that ass or kick rock, kick fuck.
I'm gonna tell my mom.
I'm gonna tell my dad.
What you guys gonna do?
Fuck your mom.
Mommy!
Yo, look, the honey bun.
Where?
Yeah, y'all, look at my grandma.
Bitch, get out my motherfucking ear, moaning in my motherfucking ear like that. I don't fuck with you like that. We ain't doing no fucking. You don't moan in my motherfucking ear trying to get me high. Bitch, you done lost your motherfucking mind. Get your long neck motherfucking ass away from me with that bullshit. I'm gonna moaning in my fucking ear, Leroy, if I punch you in your motherfucking neck, bitch.
Need to make music like they used to back in the day, huh?
Are you fucking deaf? You don't remember that shit?
Bitch, every song they play at the cookout is about fucking.
You really gonna sit there and try to judge the music we listen to today?
Just cause we call a pussy and don't say that thing fucking make us bad?
You can shove that shit up your ass until you can bite it.
Music just done changed.
Yeah, we just got tired of fucking playing games. I left home to be with my side piece. Ain't nobody playing with that shit. I left the crib to be with my other bitch. Yeah, I like that better. Ain't no fucking different. We got gas, y'all had fucking booger sugar. We got black and miles, y'all had fucking quaaludes.
The only difference between the music today and the music back then, bitch, we don't mind keeping it real. We ain't finna cover that shit.
Slow rolling, yeah. My baby told me, stroking with the motion.
Uh-uh.
Face down, ass up, yeah. Put the meat on it.
talking about the same shit. All y'all music was about cheating on your fucking wife. And you think you better than us?
I swear I like girls, they digging my curls, but a man booty fat. I should make him do a twirl, bro. Not like that, man. You know what I mean? I only like dudes when they back, man. Bro! I'm not even gay. Maybe like 5%. I only make love to my homie Trent. Man booty fat, I should pay rent.
Bro, my God.
People, that's why I'm going 3 and 5.
Nothing good comes from a fat person. Fatty, McFatty, you're fat.
And you're gay.
That's right.
You can fix that, but you can't fix gay, my friend.
She is the best.
What do you mean fix gay? You cannot. Hey, how can you fix fat? You gonna get surgery? Your fat ass. You couldn't even get on the goddamn tape.
You can't get surgery. You're not gay. You're stuck like that.
Your house shoes are black at the bottom from you scrubbing
you're
the motherfuckers
talking.
All day long.
Shut
you're
up.
Fat.
Man. I thought we've already established that people don't have rights.
You're fat. You have, bag out, fat bitch.
All right, Tifa, set the timer and plant the bomb. Then we bounce like your boobies.
I'll have you know my boobs are firm as hell. Ask Cloud. He bruised his fist punching them once.
I did. It felt like wet sand in a balloon.
Well, I was just trying to compliment you.
You think I don't know how much of a goddamn national treasure my girls are? Ever since the Shintranet was invented, I've been ranked number 3 on badbarbitches.biz, okay?
You own that bronze medal, Tifa.
At least I won something!
Black Lives Matter.
Black Lives Matter.
One of these motherfuckers is on that shit, and I want all of them.
Yeah, man. Bye,
I want every single fucking one of them.
Flash myself
out. I want every fucking single one of them. I want it all. I want it all. I want every part of it. I want a part of it. I want the whole thing. I want the whole thing. Keep talking that shit. I want you to delete the black skins from your motherfucking COD. I want the whole thing. I want it all! I want it all! Boy! Oh! Ladies and gentlemen, looks like the win! Stupid idiots!
More things that we must cancel. Blood drives, because they do not display a blood sugar warning. Condoms, because only men can wear them, and that is a sexism. Therapist, because it also spells out the rapist, and that is a big, big misogyny. Superheroes, because they have names like Batman, Spider-Man, and Superman, and that is assuming their gender. Rap, because it has the racist word in them, and therefore every single one of them are racists. Rubik's cubes, because you have to separate all of the colors, and that is segregation. Cards, because the king has more power than the queen, which is stating that women are inferior. Pianos, because the whites outnumber the blacks, and that is a big, big racism.
Yeah, and the next time you call me a sex offender, make sure you put registered in front of it. You whack mother.
My way, or the high.
Hey, you dropped something.
Oh no.
No, wait, it's your crown, because you're a queen.
Hey, you dropped something.
What'd I drop?
Yo, ex, because she a bitch.
Yeah.
Break it up.
Break it down.
Back it up.
Mess up.
Break it up. Break it up.
Well, technically, I'm 5'7" 3/4", but come on, man. That's really just 5'8". And you always wearing shoes, so you got to add an inch, right? So really, I'm 5'9". But you always got to round to the nearest 10. So really, I'm 5'10". But you got to carry the 1 also, so really, I'm 5'11", and everyone knows that 5'11" is really just 6 feet. So I'm really 6 feet, but 6 feet's just an awkward height. So I'm really 6'1", right? But 6'1"'s a prime number. You can't just let it hang like that. So really, I'm 6'2". So I know technically it says 5'7" 3/4", but come on, man. I'm 6'2".
I'm 6'2", might snatch up your boo, curly head with some brand new shoes, she want my number, I had to refuse, cause I only like dudes, big men, small men.
Oh my god, bro.
That looks nothing like me. Hold up, let me get in the exact position he's in. That's not me! Fred!
Bro. Fred, oh my god.
Pedro! Ah! Ah! Wow! Open it! Open it! Ah!
Let a nigga bite your butt. Let a nigga bite your butt. Let a nigga bite your butt. Let a nigga bite your butt.
Hey. Here is an extensive list of everything that Miles Morales can do that Peter Parker cannot. Number one, hug his parents.
I rap on his beat like it's easy. I rap on his beat like a genie. She calling my phone cause she need me. She wanna see it in 3D.
Psych, I lied, I like wee wee. Especially when it's steamy. Especially when it's creamy.
No. Y'all know what I mean by that though, right?
When I say wee wee in French, it's like mad masculine women. So, and then I said, especially when it's creamy. When I say that, I mean like ice cream. I really like ice cream. I'm lactose intolerant.
Pull up Fox from Zootopia.
Oh.